to ProGuitarShop.com. Today we have the ZVex Seek Wah II. It's described as sort of a mix between a tremolo and a wah pedal, where you could change up to 8 wah sounds, the speed of the sequence, and how many are in the sequence. So when I turn it on, notice because I'm in the mode with a 4, that it only goes 4 lights across. Switching to the middle will give you 8 steps. And all the way to the right will give you 6. Now these 3 different modes will help the pedal adjust to the tempo of your song, and you can further adjust this by the speed. So let's go back to the simpler 4-step mode, and I'll change the trim pot values, which will change the sound of the wah. I'll just slow it down a bit. Now you'll notice the LEDs have different illuminations. The brighter the sound, the brighter the light will be. By turning it all the way to the left, you'll get a brighter sound. So let's switch to the 8-step mode. Now let's change where the accent happens. So when you get into those higher speeds, it sounds less rhythmic and more random. Let's check out the last mode, which is 6 steps in the sequence. In this mode, it's great for songs with a 3, 4, or 6, 8 timing. And what makes this the version 2 of the Seek Wah is that when you disengage the pedal, it always starts back at the first step in the sequence. And this is cool because it'll help you get the Seek Wah in time with what you're playing. So here's my favorite setting. It's described by ZVex as sort of a tremolo echo. Notice I'm using all steps in the sequence. Thank you. Well, that's the ZVex Seek Wah II. Check it out at ProGuitarShop.com.